In this video, we are gonna do the week 6 challenge. I mean, some of you guys, like, you know, are finding it very difficult to complete it, and it's to complete the timed trials. What is that supposed to mean? How you can complete the challenge? We'll be talking about that thing in this video. We'll be giving like 100% surety tricks on how you can do it on your first try. So yeah, without any further ado, let's begin the video with a big giveaway, all right? So whenever the gifting feature goes live, we are going to do a massive giveaway, okay? So if you want to enter the giveaway, the rules are very simple. You need to tell me what you love about Fortnite, your gamer tag, which console you guys play on, and what is your favorite skin in Fortnite. Well, these are the simple things you need to put in the comment section down below, because the winners are going to be picked up by a randomizer comment picker website for a fair judgment for all the participating, like, people who are participating, alright? So, I'm going to tell you the rules one more time. The rules are, you need to tell me what you love about Fortnite, your gamer tag, which console you guys play on, and what is your favorite skin in Fortnite. Well, it's that simple, ladies and gentlemen. So before we begin, make sure you guys subscribe by hitting the big red button and turn on the post notifications. And for this video, let's aim for 200 likes. So as you can see, the timer is counting down. 3, 2, 1, let's go! This is the timed trial. Like, how much time is it gonna take for us to take us one lap? By a lap means like one round, like one proper round around the race course. It's gonna be a very difficult task for every single one of you. Because guess what? It's not as if, like, you know, it's like a regular day people and complete their challenge, because it's a challenge for all the people with the battle pass. So think about it, 80 people from the server coming down to the racetrack, coming down to this ATK to complete their challenges. It's going to be a very difficult one, because guess what? Everyone would try to get inside the ATK. The person driving the ATK will be under constant fire. So I urge you guys, like, to not shoot people, you know, when they're completing their challenges. I mean, if everyone can be nice, everyone can complete their challenges in a very easy way. So I urge you guys to take things slow, you know, complete the challenges one by one. You guys can, like, you know, get on the cart, you know, at a time, one at a time, or for like 4 people at one, but that's what I wanted to say. But yeah, just don't shoot at like other people, like, when they're doing the challenge. But this one, you got to take things super calm and easy. You don't have to worry about your high scores. You probably have to beat it in the next two tries, so it shouldn't be a problem. Like, going around, it feels like a game inside another game. So it's so much fun. It's so much fun. You need to go through the blue circles, like the blue hoops that you see in this video. All right, it's a very easy one. All you need to do is just follow the path which is leading you towards the main position from where you started. So now we are almost finishing, and as soon as we finish, we will be seeing the timing on top, which is like 1:41. Ain't too bad. First try, you know, pretty decent. I hope this video was helpful to you guys, so make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and also turn on the notification bell, which is right next to it. I hope this video helped. My name is Samashibara, and goodbye.